Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to a first look of Toy Tinkerer. Toy Tinkerer is now on Kickstarter. It is a demo available on Steam. Link in the description below, as well as the link to the Kickstarter. The developers reached out to me and asked me if I wanted to make a video, and you know what? Why not? So that being said, let's go. New profile, username, Alex. Let's go. Yes, please. So this is, this is, as I said, a demo. So you have only 10 toys that you can, work at. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. Project. Get your first project. Possible income. Okay. Buy. Require tools. Oh, we own that one. It's just a chisel. That's easy. Required equipment and ultrasonic cleaner. Oh, that's very easy too. Oh no, required one. Okay, well, I guess we don't own it. So we're gonna buy a chisel. Easy enough. Own. Back. Equipment. Buy. So you can see here, there's a whole bunch of stuff that you can get. Oh, wow. To-do list. Yellow frame process can be started when required parts are transferred. Green frame process completed. Red frame process can be started after completing prior process. Alright. Zoom into the toy. That shouldn't be too hard. Okay, cool. Zoom into the white outline. There you go. Ah, I see. Hmm. That all makes sense. So far, so good. Next process. Okay. Well, that's fairly easy. Off it goes. We're also missing parts, I see. All right. Happy Monday, by the way. Hope you guys had a fantastic weekend and you're ready to grab this wonderful week and make the best out of it. Turn to the center of the workshop. Okay, zoom into the equipment you need. That's the ultrasonic cleaner. Haha, see? Oh, I knew that. That would be kind of cool, restoring toys. That would be a cool job to have. Cleaning table. Zoom into the workbench. Boop. Okay. Yellow outline parts are ready to assemble. They are all yellow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look at that. And done. Gonna take a picture with our phone. There you go. Perfect. Before, after. That is funny. Back to the laptop, deliver the toy. Oh, it's not even our toy. Deliver. Thank you. Oh, what is this? Sanding block printer. Okay. Let's do it. Equipment. Printer. $800. Well, thankfully, I have 50. There's a sanding block. There's the printer. And varnish. 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 Buy that. And clear. Wonderful. Oh, that's fairly easy, isn't it? In it. So, what do we have here? Here's a sanding block, cleaning table. And our toy thingy. Thingy. Project. Detergent and a sponge as well. Sponge and detergent. The stuff that you rub on you daily when you shower, it's not even, it's detergent. It's not even soap, it's detergent. Best commercial ever, I swear. 909, interesting. So it uses real-time... Wow. Oh, this definitely wants to go. It looks like a cookie. It honestly looks like donuts and not like a toy. Oh my. Yeah, it definitely all needs to go for a wash. Let's go to the cleaning table then. This is all very easy to do. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this. I mean, it's an interesting idea, especially with the advent of all those toy restoration channels. All right, what do we have here? Doop, 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 doop. No kidding. That's it? Wow. All right, then. There you go. Project. Active project delivered. Okay, what is this? We got that. Except. Hmm? I do hope that there's a little bit more to it than what meets the eye right now, because this is all very, very basic. Varnish. Oh, this is ultrasonic cleaner. Printer. Okay. So where then? How then? Open the equipment list. Well, where's the equipment though? Oh, my bad. So now we print this? Do we? Apparently. Oh, oops. So I like the idea, but there is certainly some stuff. Huh? I thought it's a seal. Now it looks to me like more like a I don't know. It's not a seal anyway. It's a shark? A shield? I don't know. Let me know what you think about this. It looks like a fish, not like a seal. So, I don't know. But hey, we don't toy shame. We have a sponge. What? We have to buy every time we have... Wow. Wow. Okay, well, if that's the case. There's the varnish. Oh, look, a new badge. Cool. Yeah, like I said, it's interesting to say the least. Chickies. That all shouldn't be too difficult. Just have to clean it, throw some varnish on it, and be done with it. But there's really, the thing that concerns me with this, to be honest with you guys, is there's zero skill involved whatsoever. This is all, like, it's just, yeah, I don't know. I am a little bit concerned with this, that it just doesn't have enough. Like, from what I see so far in the demo, anyway. I mean, we still have 6 minutes or so. So here is where it all comes together. But what I'm saying is you wiggle this back and forth and it's just, I don't know. it doesn't matter what you do, you can't do it wrong. So that's kind of... Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Probably some windows and stuff. Yeah, that's what I thought. Now we just gotta put it all together. Oh, varnish rate. See, that's the thing, this... Yeah. I don't know, I don't think this is necessarily... something for the PC. That would be more for some cell phone, whatever. I think it has potential. It definitely does. But, Yeah, I don't know. Hey. 919. Well, there you go. Master collection. Inventory. Gallery. Toy museum. Yeah. Well. Bench wheel, wrench, plier, screwdriver. I mean, maybe there's more to it in the, like, for example, let's say... I would hope for a little bit more in-depth. Obviously, the ultrasonic cleaning is a very, very passive thing to do. You just put it in, clean it, done. But for example, when it comes to sanding something, like with a sandblaster, I hope that there's a little bit more, yeah, just some more meat involved. Because right now, it just feels like a good idea, but it feels empty. Very, very empty. Screwdriver size 2, and what's here? Signing block printer. Okay, back. Let's buy that stuff then. Equipment, screwdriver, a Phillips head. Size 2. So the durability goes down apparently because it has durability from 5 right now. Oh wow, now we own 20. Green spray. Okay, so 20 uses. I see what the durability is all about. Red spray. Varnish. Okay, anything else? What am I missing? Oh, orange spray. And I don't have that on my list. Or do I? Yeah, well, I do. My bad. Paint materials, orange spray. Buy back. Projects, the... Except that will be our last project for today. And probably until full release, unless there is some sort of a update coming that I'm not aware of. Oh. Take that off. And this goes to the sander. Wash. Take this off. That's going to the wash. That's going to the sander. Wash. Is there anything left here? Oh yeah, the head. Wash. All right. And wash. Let's do that then. Washy, washy, washy. Done. Oh, there's nothing for here. But there is some sanding to be done, and then obviously it has to be sprayed with varnish. Like so. Same for this. All right. Spray paint. What do we have? Yeah, see, it's just... Doesn't matter. Absolutely doesn't matter. And that is where I think at least a little bit more, like, you have to at least hit the thing when you paint it and not just... You know what is? Know what I'm saying? Like, that's just not enough. There's the varnish. And there's the rest of the varnish. All right. That's done. Now, this needs to be printed. Probably get some sort of... I would have to guess a coat and maybe some eyes or something like that. Oh, Jay. Everything is done. Let's put it back together. Bloop, 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 bloop. Done. All right, friends. Well, that's all the time that we have for today. Again, a link for everything is in the description below. And yeah, if you want to see more of this, or if you think this is worth Kickstarter, then help it. I think there has to be more. Like, yeah, from what I see so far, I don't see it. I just don't see it. But until next time, Mr. Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless.